Performing hand hygiene. Before performing hand hygiene, first step is gather or prepare the supplies that need into the procedure. First, we have a clean towel, we have a soap, and we have a clean warm water. Then the next step is you need to inspect your hands for break or cut in skin or cuticles. So also you need to inspect your hands for visible soilings and also the condition of your nails. So ensure your nails were short and smooth. Then after that is you need also to check your hands. So check if there is a rings or wristwatch, so remove it, so because that is a good medium of bacteria. Then after that is you need to turn on the faucet. So you need to turn on the faucet. Then after turn on the faucet, you need to wash your wrists and hands. So always keep your hands and wrists, always your keep your hands and forearms lower than your elbows. Then after that is apply soap or apply an appropriate soap. The next step is you need to wash your hands at least 15 to 20 seconds. So first, palm to palm, back of your hands, interlace, fingers using a rotational movement. Knuckles, fingertips using a circular motion, and the wrist. Then after wash your hands, next step is you need to rinse your hands. So always keep your hands and forearms lower than your elbows. Then after rinse your hands, dry your hands using a clean towel. Then after dry, dispose in appropriate receptacle. The next is close the turn off or close the faucet using a clean towel. Then discard or dispose in appropriate receptacle. Then that is the procedure in performing hand hygiene. Then in an evaluation, you need to inspect the surface of your hands for any signs of dirt or other contaminants, and also you need to inspect your hands for the dermatitis or broken skin.